Okay, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
Whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
Just trash the city, all right? Shouldn't be too hard for a freak like you. Not for their cause! Keep raising hell! Police chief looking around wondering where all his men went. I think I'm gonna go introduce myself. But just in case, come on by. I want my laser gun for protection. About time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety. 5 minutes.
My brother.
Been keeping him in a building not 3 blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. I'm sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas. You pussy.
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that had calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. When he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us, and we must defend ourselves. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong. Is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us. Your control is increasing. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? You guys gotta talk to each other somehow. A headset. In just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
We'll torch the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find... That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives.
Any sign of trouble out there? Getting paranoid. I haven't seen anything.
I know it'll piss him off. Hey, boss.
Fetch. Surprise! We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You wanna talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
You didn't.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, Fetch, don't hang up! Back on fire! Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us!
Thank you. Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my property. You will regret it.
Washing that off. Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent. It all stops.
Oh, no, no, no.
You turn yourself into the GUP, then I'll free you. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
I think she's after me. I see neon signs all over the place. What if she's one of them?
Stop panicking and just kill her!
Your ass.
Okay, fire hates water. What the hell does neon hate?
I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait. You don't have any.
DUPs are onto you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just gonna help a little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
hell is going on? Is she dead? Damn it, somebody radio in!
This one's for you, Brent.
Hey, call any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be your gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date. Deal with the dupes? Shane! I can beat it. Control it. Shane, you gonna hide the whole time? You have no backbone at all? You can do this! But Brent! Fight it! What the hell?
Is that my parents' house?
Mom?
We can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. If you hurt that girl, when you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem? Problem?
Mom, put the phone down now. You can't do this to her. She's your daughter.
I was just a kid.
Don't cry, Abigail. The DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
Where is she?
Fetch wood! We have to get out of here!
No one's taking me in.
That's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
It's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one of those freaks.